Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Yolanda, 25 years old. I come from Pekanbaru. I'm going to tell you about myself and the reasons why BNI Syariah should choose me as Insan Hasanah in BNI Syariah Officer Development Program. I was born in Pekanbaru on January 28. I'm the third child of four in my family, so I have two sisters and one brother. What a complete family! My father is a civil servant in Pekanbaru Education Authority, and my mother just passed away 3 years ago. She is a great wife and mother. I love her so much. After that, I continued my studies to Riau University in a Japanese department program.
こんにちは、はじめまして。私の名前はヨランダです。25歳です。プカンダルから来ました。日本語が好きですから、リオ大学で日本語を勉強しました。日本へ行って、日本人と日本語で話せて楽しかったです。どうぞよろしくお願いします。
And now, I'm working on BNI Syariah Pekanbaru as Financing Administration Assistant.
Before I work in BNI Syariah Pekanbaru, I used to be a Japanese language teacher in senior high school for Pekanbaru. But I decided to change my career path to banking because of several reasons. I also worked as a program director in CBS Radio in Pekanbaru.
BNI Syariah since 2015, and I'm strong, very responsible, excited, cheerful in working. Like I said before, I have a good leadership skill. I used to be a head of student council in my high school and a leader in several programs like head of Komite Bungkasai UNRI 2012 and vice of president.In Serikat Pekerja BNI Syariah Pekanbaru.
So, that's all that I want to tell you. I hope this video can help me to convince BNI Syariah to choose me as Insan Hasanah in BNI Syariah Officer Development Program. Thank you. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.